Eita!
Good afternoon, good afternoon, people. And we are back to another episode of Life in the Village. And today, we're gonna showcase kind of like gesture. So when some people in the village, some families in the village, they build a house or ongoing, the ladies, they prepare tea and then they bring it over to the house that's under construction. And this is typically only the ladies that does that, and then the boys and men come over and grog later. But the ladies, they've already done their baking and they went and bought bread from Wainaloka, the village located in the neighboring island, which is Ovalau. So now they're only waiting till afternoon. They've made pie and stuff like that. But we've already shown in a couple of episodes how to make pie and all that. But now we're just gonna see the process of how they do it here. My uncle called me while I was on the mainland and said, "Remember to bring some kava, we're gonna do this." And then he explained to me when I came to the village, this is something that the villagers do, you know, to help each other out, because it is hard to build the house.
Hola people, today's video is sponsored by Wayan Kau, our local kava business. And yeah,
okay guys, this is Wayan Kau. You want some, you can email us on our group and enjoy this
video. And the email people is on the bottom of the screen. Where you're gonna watch it on YouTube, there's an email there, you can email them.
But enjoy the video, Wayan Kau.
Yeah,
here's a hard-working ladies that baked there, one there.
Boom.
We're gonna taste the village pie, eh?
Your pie, your pie.
No, your pie, you bake the pie later.
No, your douche.
Later.
Come taste that douche. How's my phone? How's my phone? Good,
eh? Later. And people, the house they are building right down the village is my uncle's house, Momosinchiki's house. It's been going on for a couple of weeks now. So they said they about to finish, not many more days to go. But I've actually only been there during the night, not during the day, so I haven't seen it. This is Momosaula.
Yeah.
Bula.
Where are you going?
Going to see the house.
House?
Momosinchiki's house.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, is it good or?
Oh, good. Look beauty.
Thank you.
Yeah. You see the bedman there, the bedman. Bedman.
Aye.
Yeah.
How come is the bedman?
They cut the tree. Look up there. It's no good. Hey, see the one there.
Hey. Okay, let's go and check out the house.
Frau Sinati. Wambula.
Kore. Kach, kach gor brim, kach. Kach.
Naka. Mudulambi tu.
Stan.
Eh, dengar ada bunyi ni bi babu tu, bunyi bi babu.
Lebih.
Lebih mikir, wambula. Berani, pambula.
Pula.
Ah, berani batimu. Itu sahaja tu berani.
Siapa ni?
Kaci gor bini, kaci.
Tuli.
Kaci gor boy.
Tuli bapak. Udena damu.
Tuli. Oh tuli. Orang kan dengan kami cikur bul. Eh?
Kamrong
kan kami cikur. Kamrong kan kami cikur siapa?
Boy. Berani.
People, they were still eating lunch when I went to, you know, come to the house. So I'm like, I'll come back later, you know, let them eat. And then we will be back to check the house out. But now we are on the way to where Konongon will.
We go check a big pig. A pregnant pig. 2 weeks only.
Oh, your girlfriend?
No, yours. Oh. A pretty one.
Yo, that's your girlfriend?
No, that's yours.
Pretty in Balewa Swas.
Nambi.
Yo.
Yeah, to go and see brother Jim's pig.
Oi.
Yeah.
So give birth.
Girls coming down from, coming up from Nesara.
It's Vasu.
Yeah, it's Vasu with the bonds babies.
Oi.
Let's go check the baby.
Yo.
It's healthy and the sheep. Because they are kids.
Oi, 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 oi.
Should be no hurts or anything happen to their life. Because you eat all brother Jimmy's pig.
No.
Yo. You, that's why you numb.
Veta.
You eat all our pig and you far away.
No.
Today you'll, next week you come, you bring some food for the pig.
Woo woo woo!
Yo, because you eat all the pig.
No.
Every time you come, you said, I want to eat pig.
Arade.
Yeah, you go take the pig and you go and cook it in the forest.
Mina kambilinga.
Old style. Yeah, let's go and check. You go for the sun like a mattress, yeah?
Oi.
Baby
too. Oi.
Yeah. For them to lay down and be hot. Especially like you, when you go out, you drove into the ocean, you go home.
Oh, eita. You can see here, Jim is here.
Go.
Eu.
Do not you sleep with the pig.
Veta.
What are you talking? Okay, this is enough. Let's go. This is like the first time you go and rock around to the game. You get a mattress for them to be warm. Yeah.
Oh, this is the mattress.
Yeah, like the first rock around.
Oi.
The first, like the first rock around.
Yo, yo, yo. Oi. Because you're gonna eat them later.
Yeah, because if you come here, you eat all the people.
No.
She the baby pig.
Oi, this is the baby pig. Oi, lele.
How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's pretty. Your girlfriend, eh? Say well, congratulations yours. To your girlfriend.
That's yours. I give it to, you know, that's yours. I not give it to yours, it's yours.
Oi, boy. Very healthy.
She how fast this mother pig we have born. She the baby here.
Oh,
she the size.
Yeah.
And she the time we born again.
Boy.
Yeah. Very fast, eh?
Very fast.
That's a good piece.
Oh, that, so your wife is good.
No, your wife.
I said your wife.
No, yours. Give to the ladies. The one,
oh, the small ones.
Yeah, the small enjoy. Ones.
Hey, they don't want to sleep on it. They want to eat it.
Yeah, because they are elders.
Oh, yo, yo, yo.
Yeah, they eat everything.
Oh, yo, yo.
Piglets.
Man, very pretty pig, eh?
Yeah. Oh, that's kind of pretty.
Very codos, this one. Yeah, really nice.
Really nice, eh?
Maybe I should take one to for...
Okay, for his pet.
To for his pet.
So I can sleep with the kite again.
You know, the Muritumba. Look at the people. Wow. Look at this.
Hey, Babu.
Oh, look. And this one. This one is so cute. All fighting. All want to do this. Look.
Everybody want
to do this.
Hey, don't do.
Three boys and three girls. Boy. B. This is how we do the rongorongo for the pigs.
The first rongorongo ever the men should do to the pig.
Oi.
Bring the karashi. Yeah.
Bring a lot of grass.
Bring a lot of grass for the small pig.
And do you give it $10 karashi or?
No, you don't give them. They will be go just and they jump out. Find another.
Not that kind of $10.
Yeah, no.
Oi.
This is the like the mattress.
Oi, the mattress.
Yeah.
Oi.
First rongorongo ever man due to the pregnant pig when it's born.
Thank you.
Yeah.
For your rongorongos.
When you born to, we'll bring that one to you.
Beta.
Okay, you go up. We happy we kill the rongorongos to you. You go.
Boy. Yeah. You're not gonna come with the tambua?
No tambua, they are pig. Tambua you go sell.
Hai. Komani, komani.
Kum. Kum da komani.
Eita. This is looks. This is komani, Navi.
Gorenga, Navi da lai.
Because they're Cody. Huh? Hey, hey, what the same? Hi. How's the work so far? No.
Good.
Good.
It's the boys.
32.2.
Come down, come down. Come down here. Come down here.
And people, you can see here the inside. You can see our Uncle Saint Chiki there.
Bola, everyone. Yes.
His house is looking good, man. And you, this name is like the 5-star village hotel.
This carpentry is 5-star.
5-star. How many four night? How much four night?
$1,000
a night.
$1,000
a night. There.
Everything inside.
Everything inside.
Yeah.
Oi.
Food. No,
you
just
pay $1,000. Oi, to you, to you. Okay, people, so this is going to be up the porch too. And then over here is the kitchen where Auntie watches that and in here. And this is the ladies.
Hi babe! You want to taste the wine, Bunji?
No! Okay, people, as I talked about the ladies, they came with some tea, you know? Can be pie or cake or anything that can go with the tea.
Ew! Antiru! Uraya! Antiru! See the lips.
And this is the ladies from Nasara.
Bula Ura.
Bula. How are you?
Good. And you?
Good. Can you explain us what you guys came here today for?
Okay. As all of us know that the owner of his house is our Vasu.
Mm.
His mother came from our clan, so that's why we came up and went to visit his new house.
Thank you. People, as I was talked about, this is the ladies' jobs. So you can see here, one of the ladies is getting ready to boil some tea.
And you can see here Thai and Ano here.
Oh, that's wrong.
Yeah, and Thai there.
Oh, hello Thai.
Yeah, the princess.
Oh, okay, my Andre, Andre. Oh, my Lulu. Oh, pinaka.
What do you want to do?
Very strong grog.
Let me smell. Let me. No pure there.
No pure. You tell it to your uncle. Tell it to your uncle.
Fuck you.
Boy. Boy. Let me see this.
Stava.
Boy. Unbelievable.
3 pounds.
3 pounds. You finish. 3 pounds.
3 pounds. She riding powder.
Powder.
That's the miracle.
3 pounds your ass. That's
three
also miracle.
1 pound US powder like this.
Your ass becomes powder too.
No, yours.
Where's this yang gone from?
Which one? This one.
Yeah.
This one, the village.
The village. Ooh, we can smell it. Eh?
Smell.
Smell strong.
Smell yummy.
Yummy. You ready to nra?
No, you will nra.
You
and
will nra.
Far away.
Ow!
That's Momo, boy.
You no, that was Smalls, 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 Smalls.
Smalls, you fuck her.
Well,
that's car. That's the Tengi's father, brother Muli.
Oi.
Yeah.
Your wife.
No, I mean, it's Tengi's father, Tengi.
Oi.
African fella who Tengi like that, the action. That is your father.
Oh, that's his father.
You.
Oh, thank you, really?
You see, I'm all his fish, you see, Tengi's fish.
Oh, I didn't know that. Thank you. Thank you, Tengi.
Ndambe Tengi. After this, you go and photocopy his fish and your fish.
Later.
Photocopy to be one.
Yeah.
Oh, this one, not small. This one, messy.
Boy, the smell, man.
Hmm?
Because unbelievable.
Smell, but it's not enough. Eh?
Huh? You put in, you go Bamech. Huh?
Me, my sub there, that's 700 grams.
No, that's
only
my
you,
sub.
You bring the $50
you
to
you don't know us, don't know us.
This is mine, this is my...
Oh, you know who the Buddha did me?
Which one?
Me, that day. That was me.
No.
Other Buddha is that one, from
you know the Buddha that Tokesh.
Veta. Yo man, I went to the farm so the it was sick.
This one from where?
No, so boy. Hmm. You could smell it, eh? The smell of it is strong.
Oh, very good.
That's 10 years.
10 years?
10 years. You want cup ngabang or?
Kaite sara, kaite.
Your ass nra.
Nra nga nam vivis.
Like you don't need to stand up nra sara ngay ka.
Carry.
No, I don't know how many years. Maybe, Momosolam said maybe...
3 years.
Here.
Yeah.
But the sickness makes it look like 1 year.
Yeah. Because it's die and grow again.
Yeah.
Die and raise up again.
Like a Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Billy. Bye.
Thank you, Udayal Islam.
Thank you. I will send pictures of the grog says.
Pure.
Oi, what are you doing? Oi, I've
got the fresh from the farm. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Almost always calling for it. Man, you know, people, I'm biased when it comes to grog and Navuti and Muturik. They have, you know, strong grog. We got a lot of sun, that's why.
Buddha,
man, the smell. It's a taste. Smell, what do you think?
Buddha.
People, you can see here the women are beginning to get the tea ready. Look.
Hey.
Second lady is here. And the kids here. People, we have cookies, we have scones, we have pies, we have buns. You can see here. And people, you can see here, they are putting like different kinds on one plate, and then you know everybody can share like this. And some they are already eating.
Wait.
What's your name?
Popa.
And let's go back to the Fumanis.
Catch
poor boy. Catch. Okay, people, now the women are preparing tea. You can see here. Close. Style of tea prep. Only in Fiji. Now the boys are coming one by one.
Mana? Hey, Dina, no. Mengicakai le, round dong kenal tu.
Batu tu mana dalam malam ini? Tidak masuk. Ini nak log memi apa kriminal tu? Ini nak kebenci ni. Ada korang mesti nak
people can see that.
Right.
Father Shin is there.
Right.
Yeah. How many teaspoons is that?
Four. Four spoons.
How's the tea? Saya kena bawa kuah kuah. Ibu masuk lagi. How's the tea? How's the tea? Good. Good. Oh, okay. People don't know what this tastes for. Maybe the pie. Here we have a room and malls.
Oh, hi guys.
How's the pie? Good, huh?
Very good. The custard is taste good. It's sweet like a sugar.
Terus daripada yang mana bentuk daripada musuh.
How's the sugar?
Kalau minum dulu.
Laiva, kamu tak kena kena pota.
People, now we are at the immense part of it, immense contribution, which is bringing the kava. So that's what we're gonna do.
Eh, dia nak apa? Eh, apa pun saya nak tarik nak putar.
For people, this is like the end of the day activity, you know. After everything is finished, then it's time for grog. And as I said again, this is the men's part. The women did their part with bringing the tea and prepared it and served it. Now it's the men's turn. And they bring the grog, serve it, and enjoy the rest of the afternoon, evening.
Seu bleco.
Ora.
Quando vai sair o motivo no meu topo.
Quando
vai sair o motivo.
Another mix.
You wanna mix? You wanna mix with Navi?
Yes.
Why you nga?
No problem, go to the
beginning. Huh?